this compound, which is called resveratrol. It's the active ingredient in red wine. It's found in the skin of grapes and peanuts, a lot of other fruits. And recently it's drawn a lot of attention in the scientific community for its use as a chemotherapeutic agent or a chemopreventative. And people like it because it's not as toxic as, you know, traditional medicines are. I guess the biggest controversy right now is it has been, I mean, though it has been proven in several cancer cell lines to be effective against tumors and preventing their growth, people don't know how exactly it works. So that's what I'm looking into. I want to see whether it works by upregulating certain genes or other enzymes that are prevalent in the human body that fight oxidative stress, that fight reactive oxygen species. Or whether the compound itself, because of its structure, is effective against these free radicals. Oxidative stress is sort of a new field for us. Even in our lab, generally we focus more on mutation frequency, mutation rate, which is very important to cancer, of course, but we've sort of moved away into very general oxidative stress, free radicals, that sort of thing. I'm working under Dr. J. Tischfield and Dr. Changshun Shao in the genetics department. They're unbelievable. They're exceptionally bright people. I think I'm very fortunate to be working under them. They are very willing to help. I don't think I've ever felt that because I'm an undergraduate, I don't deserve their time or their energy, and just the amount that they have put into, I guess, developing me as a student, as a researcher, or even in some ways a collaborator has been the probably the best experience I've had here at Rutgers. I think this research has really shaped me as a person, as a student. I can take a lot back from what I learn in the lab into classroom work, and vice versa, of course. But I think the amount of time and the energy and the commitment that I see other people in my lab putting into their work and the passion that they have has really driven me to show that kind of same passion and excitement about the work that I'm doing. And I think it's something that I'll probably continue because I've been really excited about the work here and about research in general and the scope of it, you know, to do really great things. I would encourage all undergraduates to get involved in some sort of research, especially those in science, because I feel that, or in any field actually, because there's nothing holding an undergraduate back from doing really meaningful and powerful research, and it's an experience that I think most students should have.